good. Sorry we ain't got any flowers. Come on, let's go. Come on. Come on, let's go.
I have some bad news. Your father's dead.
Who did it? Tell me.
Well, he took care of that himself. The other man died first.
Gold. All over.
She died of skin suffocation. It's been known to happen to cabaret dancers. It's all right so long as you leave a small bare patch at the base of the spine to allow the skin to breathe.
Noise.
Tell him Paula's dead.
Perverse British, how you love your exercise. Every year, dozens of amateur climbers, they wind up in the same predicament. A kind of waxwork show for morbid tourists.
Dead. Supposed to be you, the next link in the pipeline.
Mistress cannot serve two masters. A difficult shot, but most gratifying.
Well, we all get our jollies one way or another.
Thank you.
you. Q?
No more problems.
Saunders.
Thanks.
Della!
Nice work, Carr.
Thanks, Mr. Crest. Guess what? His name was Sharky.
According to police officials in Hamburg, Germany, Mrs. Carver was found dead this morning in a hotel suite in that city in unusual circumstances on which police have refused to elaborate. A coroner has been called for and is expected to deliver his full report within the next 3 days.
Quite the body count you're stacking up. She was just supposed to send you home. She worked in an office, collecting reports. Look how well your charm works, James. They'll do anything for you, won't they? How many is that now?
Let's see who ends up on top. Oh, I can't believe it. Can't believe it. My turn. I win.
You're a kite dancing in a hurricane, Mr. Bond. So long.